here's what you could get in the $700,000 range if you're in the market for a boat.
It's a Cruiser Yachts 39 Express Coupe, and it could comfortably sleep four without sacrificing any deck space. As you can see, the swim platform, cockpit, and helm area are very spacious on this boat. The cockpit is covered by a hardtop with a retractable sunroof, so you can get true indoor-outdoor living. Down in the cabin, you'll find a U-shaped dinette that converts into a full-size berth. You also get a full galley with an integrated fridge, oven, and a cooktop. To aft, you'll find the master cabin.
This is a full-beam master, so you get windows to port and starboard, and this area actually felt pretty roomy. The head is also pretty generously sized, with a full-size shower with a bench seat. This boat would be a great option for a young family of four looking to spend some weekends on the water. Sick Boat, and as always, brought to you by Boat Buddies.